I'm aware of those concerns being raised this morning that the particular cell line that was produced for the vaccine was from an ethically aborted human fetus. That is the concern that was raised by the Archbishop. The reality for vaccines is that they need cell cultures in order for us to grow them. The human cell is a really important part of their development, and clearly in the process for the Oxford vaccine, which is one of the leading candidates for COVID-19 vaccines, that was an important part of that process. There are strong ethical regulations surrounding the use of any human cell, particularly fetal human cells, and this is a very professional, highly powered research unit at Oxford University, one of the world's leading universities. So I think we can have every faith that the way they have manufactured the vaccine has been against the highest of ethical standards internationally.